Some breaking news overseas right now. Two American trainers are dead after a shooting spree at a police training center in Amman, Jordan. The gunman killed himself. We'll keep gathering more information over on Star 64 at 7 as we get it.